This is the Home Activities channel. I'm Sylvia.
And this is Nia.
And this?
Gabi.
Today we're gonna talk about how to do a family photo shoot on your own without a photographer. It doesn't matter if you have a professional camera or maybe you can just do it with your phone. You may need something like a tripod if you want everybody to participate in the photo shoot. Number one, lower your expectations. So don't expect, if you have some kind of vision in your head that it's gonna be a fabulous photo shoot, or you're gonna get all these amazing pictures, I would say the lower your expectations are, the better this photo shoot is gonna turn out. As far as what they're gonna wear, dress them nicely, but make sure they're comfortable, because if you dress them in some dresses that they can't even move, kids wanna move. And the more they're able to move, the more natural they're gonna look on pictures. The other thing that's very important is that they need to have full tummies, right? If they don't have full tummies, if they're not happy, they're gonna be grumpy on the picture. So make sure they eat before you take pictures. Pick a location where they will feel comfortable to play. If you see that they're not in the mood, well, just let them play, let them do something that they want to do, and try to catch them in poses that are natural. You don't necessarily have to pose them for a picture. Sometimes the best pictures are when they're not posing, when they're just playing. Anything that's going to involve them not wanting to do it, it's going to ruin your photo shoot. So make sure they play along. You have to make it like a game so that they want to do it. I know a few things about taking pictures, but you don't have to be a photographer. Today is a super bright day, so it's a little bit difficult for pictures. Usually the best time to go out is just before sunset, but it is what it is. With kids, you're gonna go out whenever they feel like it and whenever they're in a mood.
Subscribe to our channel.
So if you guys want to follow us and ask us questions or comments, make sure you subscribe to our Instagram channel at Home Activities Channel.
Bye.